gets it.
Ew.
Cosmic Chasm for the Vectrex, developed and published by GCE, was released for the Vectrex in 1982. Up to two players take control of a spaceship and has to navigate around an underground maze to destroy the power structure so you can rack up the points. You control your spaceship by rotating its direction with the joystick. Button 4 will make the ship shoot, button 3 will propel it forward, button 2 will use its shield, and button 1 will use the drill, which we'll get to in a bit. You'll be starting out at a random point in the maze, trying to get to the center in an attempt to destroy an alien planet and save the galaxy. You do this by going around from cavern to cavern, destroying all the planet protectors and using your drill to open passageways that'll let you advance to the next room. You can't stay in a room for too long, for there's a center core that expands while you're in a room, so you need to get in and out as fast as you can. If you do reach the center cavern, you'll need to plant a bomb in the power structure. Then you'll be given 15 seconds to get out of the maze before the bomb explodes. Do so, and you'll move on to the next round with increased difficulty. But if you get hit or run into anything, you'll lose a life. Lose all your lives, the game is over. Overall, this is a nice vector game that would actually warrant an arcade release a year later. And I can see why, because it's a fun experience on the Vectrex.
And stop. I know this may look similar to Reactor, but you can't deny the vectors in any case.
Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like, share, and comment on the video. And if you want to see more quick views, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. This is Brian the Blue, and I'll see you next time.